So now it's time to finally color the gunstock. I choose the really dark brown because then the brass inlay will have more highlight effect. For this, it's really useful to wear gloves. Clean rug. So now I will dry it with the air blower and to make the first short sanding, and then I can check if there are any strong failures in the pattern. So like you maybe can see, the highlight is really nice. But we still have some failures from the secondary glue here and here in some areas, so there's more sanding required. For that we will use a sanding sponge. So I have resanded the areas where we still had some failure from the glue of the wire inlay. Here still is some grinding required. Now I will recolor it and then try again. So, again, a try with staining. I can still see some failures. Here the failure is gone. So here still I have some light areas, and here, so there is more grinding required. So the coloring, to my opinion, is done. Now again, some polishing. There are still some failures, but the problem is in these areas. We still have some, I would say, light spots from the second glue, but that's from compressing the fibers and I'm not able to grind them off. And at the end, the whole gunstock shall have a nice silky shine. Then it's okay. So, to my opinion, the coloring was rather successful, and we shall take a look later to finishing the barrel and the rest of the parts.